In the northern Serbian city of Novi Sad, thousands of people gathered outside regional public television station RTV to demand the resignation of the board of directors. The demonstrators called the dismissal of editors and journalists at RTV politically motivated. They say the sackings were the result of pressure from the Serbian Progressive Party of Prime Minister Aleksandar Vučić. He won control of the Vojvodina regional parliament in elections last month.